Cornelius would be very pleased to have these samples. My thanks. Whenever our soldiers try to push forward, one of the key weapons the Frost Giants use against us is their pack of winter wolves. They wreak havoc in our soldiers' ranks with their icy breath, and they're too tough to overwhelm without serious losses. If you can go hunt a few of them down further up the mountain, we'll be more able to push forward. Be careful. Some of them are the big alpha wolves. When you finish that task, report to our forward field operative, Belloc Forgearm. The Frost Giant Chieftain Hrimnir loves to show off his power at every opportunity. When his army captures one of our soldiers, he has them brought further up the mountain, where he freezes them under a layer of ice, trapped but alive. We can't let our brave soldiers slowly die of thirst and hunger like that. You'll find a few of our frozen men a short ways further up the mountain, as well as a forward field operative, Belloc Forgearm. Go and break our soldiers out of their icy prisons, then report to Belloc.
Busy, busy! Our soldiers need my potions. What's that shard? What's that shard you have there? Fascinating. Yes, yes, I'm sure I can put this to some sort of use. I'm not sure what exactly, but I'll figure something out. Here, have something for your trouble, friend.
each other back. We're well behind enemy lines here.
Thank Moradin for you killing those wolves. Fewer of those blasted hounds we have to face, the better our chances. I've been expecting you. But thanks for saving us soldiers from an awful fate. Unfortunately, there's many more soldiers we cannot save. Only avenge. Rimnir and his first chance repair for what they've done. There are still survivors trapped in the Mithril mines farther at the mountain. We've been trying to rescue them, but the frost giants are using some kind of ice magic to freeze over the air vents. If we don't get those open, the survivors will all suffocate. I've requisitioned some alchemist fire from Nalia's back at camp. Here, take it and get those air vents open. The thought of our clanmates trapped down there, cold, alone, struggling for air. We couldn't let it happen. Thank you for the act of mercy, friend. The Ice Hammer clan will not forget how many lives you saved today. The Mithril mine over there isn't just a mine. It used to be the Ice Hammer clan's new stronghold on Icefire Peak. When the giant's army overran us, we had to leave behind many of the treasures stored there, including the greatest clan treasure, the Ice Hammer. I've received orders from our leader, Florin Icehammer, that the time has come to retrieve our clan's treasure. A frontal assault with our army will do no good, though. It has to be one person or a small team who can infiltrate behind enemy lines. Sounds like a perfect job for you. What do you say?
You're as good as new. Well, nearly.
Eat you!
your back. We're well behind enemy lines here.
You really did. This hammer will be a rallying point for our entire clan. The giants won't be able to stop us now. The ice hammer is back in our hands, thanks to you. However, we still don't have the military power to defeat their main army. That's why the ice hammer is so important. Our leader, Florin Icehammer, has brought a small band of elite warriors even farther up the mountain. Bring the Icehammer to him, and he'll explain further.
As much as it grates on my pride to admit it, we can use all the help we can get. The ice hammer. With this, we can quiet the source of Rimner's power. Rimner is using the Winterforge to spread otherworldly coldness to all of Icefire Peak and beyond. Further up the mountain, you'll find icy spires coming up from the ground, freezing everything nearby. I want you to melt them. Here, take this orb. It's made by that traitorous wizard that conned us out of our gold. I told him to make it specifically to destroy the ice spires. It wasn't cheap, but it works and is simple to use. There are too many spires to destroy all of them, but every one destroyed buys us time. With all the trouble you made for the giants down at Tarunda and the Triage camp, Grimnir ordered three of his top lieutenants to personally come oversee things up here. They're fanatically devoted to Grimnir, and just as merciless and cruel. They call themselves Grimnir's Hands. They need to die. What do you say, adventurer? Feel like testing your mettle against some frost giants?
Name's Orift. I'm in charge of our scouts and spies here in the White Crags. Florin ordered me to bring her best scouts and spies with us here to this forward camp. Even now, they're watching the giants' every move from deep behind the enemy lines. The problem is getting that information back from them so we can make decisions. Before I sent them out, I instructed them to leave messages carved into the stone of the mountain for us to find, and I'm expecting some of the reports back very soon. trek a ways up the mountain and bring back the communications they've left for us.
I'm good for what ails you.
Blood is wild!
Days old.
What? The messenger who had them was captured and killed by trolls? I only wish I could say this was the last time this had happened. Blast the trolls! Blast the Hrimnir!